Hey, what is up, guys? It's me, MarMaster3v6. And today, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna attempt Golem again. Hopefully it will go better, but probably not. Okay, I got my little eyeballs of death or something like that. No. Okay, this uses a lot of magic though. So I don't know if I wanna use this that much. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Switch those. Probably don't want to use the grenade launcher that much because it ends up killing me instead of, you know, killing the enemy. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna see how this goes with new stuff. Let's see if I can do that. You know, mainly want to use this for like the mini enemies, not the boss himself. Get killed. There you go. Yeah, because it's not gonna do that much to the boss, probably. Gonna wait for myself to heal up. Oh yeah, I need a... Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and take a coffee before... what else should I have? So I got my healing potions. I don't need Featherfall or Mining or Obsidian Medium Skin. Defense potions. I guess I don't really need them because I'll have the coffee. Yeah. How long does it last? 10 minutes. I don't want to use my steak and barbecue ribs just yet. I only have one of each. So yeah. I do 94 summon damage. Oh, I see. Okay. Just tells your minions where to go. And it also does damage. Oh, what's that? That. Okay, my dead dudes are coming back, so that's good. Okay. Take a coffee. Be dead. Oh, that did 5 damage. Okay, what is going on? Man, there's so many guys spawning. Come on, hit him. What am I supposed to do? This is stupid. Why are you in there? Come on. Okay, it was just there. Doesn't actually live there. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. The coffee did help, I guess, but... Do you just need better armor? These slots below. Check something. Do I miss things? No, I don't. What did I just do? I just drank a potion, that's what. Okay. Where did I put them? The heck? See what I can get with these. in this spectrum. I mean, Frost Moon. Why don't I say Spectre? Because the bars. Yeah, I don't make them. What I can. What can I make with this? Basically, it sucks. Cool. Glad I've figured that out. Do I just need to wait for this stupid mushroom guy to spawn? Maybe I should take a stick. I don't know. I just want to know why this stupid mushroom guy isn't spawning. Out of the freaking thing. I don't know what the game wants from me. If the background is there. So. It's even playing the music, so it's gotta be right. So I was supposed to be more in the middle. Cause that would be absolutely stupid. Get off the rope. Where did I put my hammer? Oh, there it is. Don't really need bones. swear, if the sexual fixes it, I'm gonna be mad. It has to be made out of mushroom blocks. Which I would think it has to. Thought I could use it. Pretty sure it's just money. Crappy ores. What is that thing? Tungsten, don't need that. Yeah, I'll keep the diamonds. What is this? Except iron. I'll take that. Okay, so okay, 67 glowing mushrooms. I have. How do I do that? This episode's just a mess. I guess so is this entire series, but I guess that's just the way it goes. Oh yeah, I can make healing potions out of these if we can. Need the auto hammer for this, which the mushroom guy sells. Can I not make blocks? I was fairly certain that you didn't have to do this, but why do I not have a sawmill? Do a lot of research again. I'm just gonna do this. I think that's seriously missing one wall. Come on. Get rid of it. Also just realized that accidentally using all the buffs wasted my freaking barbecue ribs. Great. it's still on for 16 minutes. Okay. Welp, that was a disaster of an episode. Okay, so on the next episode, I'm gonna go and head over to Golem before this. These barbecue ribs wear off. And yeah.